Chase on Chase TV again. We might have some interruptions in the video because it's Christmas Day and I got Grandpa Finch over, and this is a Lego building episode. And we're gonna be building. Ah, this is so heavy. Wow, it's bigger than me myself.
Bigger than your head.
Who got you that?
Grandpa Finch.
This
for
guy.
Christmas. It's
awesome.
Bigger than my head. Let me lift it up.
Yeah. Think you can handle that?
Whoa. And here's some details on the back of the box. As you can see here, the magma cubes can spring up. Like they're jumping. It's a roller coaster set if you haven't seen the name. 8 and up, I'm 7, no matter what, I'm still building this. 387 Legos. So now, let's get building. First, we got to open the box, of course. Ugh!
Surprised they came out
hey
with
guys.
The they were supposed to close down last
Right here, you can see it ripped. Here's the ripping part. So now, let's dump all this Legos out. Wow. Let's throw this down here. And that. Hope the cats would like playing with it. So now let's open. Let's do the bags. Bag 3. Bag 2. Bag 1. So now we're going to start with bag 1. Hey guys, I'm back here. So now I'm going to work out this stuff. So now I'm going to put on the legs. Put on those legs. Yeah, I'm building Steve. Baby magma cube. Bam, 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 bam. Bounce, 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 bounce. Okay, now I'm playing with the magma cube. Now I need to put on the armor. Boom. Boom. Now that Steve has the... Now that... It's backwards. That's why. Now, okay, let's just find the head and all will be well. Blah, 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 blah. And now I have finished Steve. Almost finished Steve.
Yeah, I didn't do the chase part, so just type in chase.
Oops, I didn't do the chase.
Yeah, that's okay. Just
you can do it after instead
yeah.
of...
I have how many subscribers? 20. It's a good amount for a beginner.